Do you know the difference between mustard and collard greens? Mm-hmm. And what's the difference?
One is flat and one is curled.
And the way you can really tell mm-hmm. is for the those black people that have a hard time. See, you have to go to the root of it. And right on this little piece of paper, it'll say mustard right there. That's how you know.